Hello again, Angela.
Hello.
Okay, so let's talk about grammar today. Exercise 5, read the task.
Exercise 5, make the sentences negative.
В отрицании, negative.
Negative.
Okay, so sentence 1, please read it.
Jamie was a policeman. Jamie wasn't a policeman.
Good. Wasn't. Для единственного числа wasn't, а для множественного weren't. Или полная форма, я ее пишу на доске. Were not equals weren't. Can you read it for boys and girls?
Yes, I can.
Please read. Full form.
Full form. Were not equals weren't.
Weren't. Good. Ну, пожалуй, я и для единственного напишу. Full form. Полная форма. Was not equals. Help me.
Equals wasn't.
Thank you. Equals wasn't. All right, and let's begin doing the exercise. Let's start doing the exercise. Sentence 2.
Sentence 2.
Good.
Dave was a fireman.
Okay.
Dave wasn't a fireman.
Dave wasn't a fireman. Nice job. Sentence 3.
Sentence 3. Mom and Dad were sad.
Давай так. Mom and Dad мы заменим на местоимение, pronoun. Каким местоимением mom and dad?
They.
Thank you. So start the sentence with they.
They weren't sad.
Thank you. They weren't sad. Печалиться им не пришлось, ведь пьеса-то была хорошая. School theater. Repeat.
School theater.
A play.
Play.
In a school theater.
In a school theater.
Пьеса в школьном театре. Good. And sentence 4.
Sentence 4. Allison was in the play.
Ah, in the play. Ну, let's change Allison for pronoun. Меняем, change. Allison for pronoun. So, pronoun, местоимение for Allison is?
Allison is...
Stop. Местоимение. Look at my board. Каким я заимел местоимением?
Она. She.
She. Okay. And negative? She.
She wasn't.
Good. She wasn't in the play. Nice job. And sentence 5.
Sentence 5. Yesterday was sunny.
Okay. Ну, кстати, как раз в нашем случае так и было. Вчера именно была какая погода?
Солнечная.
Good. Ну, давай напишем, хотя такого не было. Yesterday.
Yesterday it wasn't sunny.
Thank you. It wasn't sunny. All right. And it's a usual thing. I ask you to read everything for boys and girls. So start from this first sentence.
Were not equals weren't.
Good.
Was not equals wasn't.
Good.
They
Thank you.
They weren't sad.
Thank you.
She was in the play.
She wasn't in the play, sorry, it is my mistake. Wait a sec. Одну секундочку. Я сделаю чуть-чуть пошире доску. And I forgot about letter T. Wasn't. So, sentence 4, read again.
She wasn't in the play.
Thank you. And number 5.
Yesterday it wasn't sunny.
Thank you. And now, please, exercise 5, read the task.
Exercise
6, sorry.
Write, use the correct
affirmative
or negative form of the verb be.
Verb. Oh, wonderful. Verb. Oh, yes. Please, boys and girls, repeat after my assistant, Angela, because she pronounces it very well. Verb.
Girl.
Were.
Work.
Affirmative – утвердительные предложения, а negative – это какие?
Отрицательные.
Okay. And now, please read the story.
Jamie's school play was about jobs.
Okay.
Jamie was a fireman.
Thank you.
Dave.
Good. 3.
He was a policeman.
Thank you. 4.
Other girls and boys were doctors and
nurses. Weren't. Они не были докторами и медсестрами. А кем же они были? 5.
А, они были как раз.
Они были? Тогда...
Да. Were.
They were doctors and nurses. Please repeat the sentence. Other girls and boys...
Other girls and boys were doctors and nurses.
Thank you. Allison?
Allison wasn't in the play.
Thank you. Wasn't. Wait a sec. Wasn't. Good. And 6 in a play.
She wasn't sad.
She wasn't. Но все-таки она не расстраивалась, потому что там Джейми класс был, а Джейми намного младше. И если в участии в постановке школьной принимают первоклашки, ну там третьеклассникам и четырехклассникам делать нечего. Thank you. And 7.
Mom and Dad were happy.
Здесь ты сделала небольшую ошибку, потому что Mom and Dad – это singular or plural? Singular, единственное, plural, множественное.
Plural.
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 Plural. Plural. Okay. Plural. Thank you so much. And the last exercise for today. Or maybe not the last one. Let's see. Okay, so it is exercise 7. Read the task.
Look at the picture.
Good.
True or false? Write T or F.
Good. Yeah, I did it smaller because I need my electronic board. True or false? Okay. So, below the picture, ниже картинки, you can see the sentences. Sentence 1, please read.
It wasn't sunny.
True. Number 2.
Jimmy was sad. True.
Смотрим, правда ли, что Джейми опечалился из-за этого?
Нет, он не опечалился.
Он не опечалился.
Это false.
False. Good. F. Number 3.
Allison was little.
Yay.
True.
Allison. Это девочка, да?
Ну, а кто тут девочка, а кто мальчик?
Трудно сказать. Но я все-таки думаю, Эллисон, наверное, это девочка. И мне кажется, ты права, она в коляске, поэтому она маленькая.
По-моему, да.
Окей. True. Good. 4.
Mom and dad want
Dry.
Dry.
Wet – это мокрый. Repeat. Wet.
Wet.
А dry – это какой?
Сухой.
Итак, тогда здесь мы будем ставить что? True or false? Want dry.
По-моему, false, потому что они подзонтованные.
Oh, yes. Подожди, так они все-таки мокрые или не мокрые? Если под зонтом. Dry or not dry?
Dry.
Так они dry, а здесь написано weren't dry. So it is false. Mm-hmm. Number 5.
It wasn't 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Ну, а там как раз 12.
Ага, so it is?
It is false.
Thank you. Because it is 12 o'clock. Repeat, it is?
It is 12 o'clock.
Thank you. And the last one, number 6.
Mom and dad were happy.
Okay.
Это true?
That's true.
That's true.
Okay, good. Very nice. Very, very nice grammar. And you helped me a lot. Thank you, Angela. See you in a sec. Goodbye.
See you.